So nice to have you with us, Mr. Freeman. Thank you.